Hey, my love, sweetheart. Today, it's finally our day. We waited for and we prayed for this day to finally come. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to be called Mrs. McKenna. You know how much I love you and you know how much I've been wanting to see this happen and what our future will become. I can't wait to see you soon. I love you.
Au commencement fit l'homme et la femme.
And said, for this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and they twain shall be one flesh.
Et qu'il dit, c'est pourquoi l'homme quittera son père et sa mère, et s'attachera à sa femme, et les deux deviendront une seule chair.
Wherefore, they are no more twain but one flesh.
Ainsi, ils ne sont plus deux, mais ils sont une seule chair.
What therefore God hath joined together, let not man put asunder.
Que l'homme donc ne sépare pas ce que Dieu a joint.
Babe, remember, I promised you this day will come. I know it wasn't easy for you. Now I realize, you know, how strong you are. I didn't know that, but you know, now I realize you're really strong. Thank you for everything you've been for me. And thank you for the future. And let the party start. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Julia. I'm Sharon's older sister, and I'm really happy for her today. It makes me so happy that she found the man who makes her happy. My wish for Sharon, my wish for Neville, is that you guys be happy, you guys love each other, and never let go of the word of God, and know that everything will be all right. I wish you guys all the best. I love you both so much. And today, on your wedding day, I just want to say I'm so proud of you.
Et aujourd'hui, je veux juste te dire que je suis très fier de toi. Amen. Amen.
Then that we don't lose in job. Landlord come to do like God. Hey everyone, my name is Hope. For those who don't know, I'm the little sister of the bride. Today is a very special day. My sister is leaving me. She's getting married to Nabil, and I wish them all the best. I'm gonna miss her so much at home because now I'm the only girl, but I wish her happiness. I love you guys both so much, Nabil. Can't wait to celebrate you guys. We're gonna dance and party really hard. So I hope you enjoy the day, and I hope you guys have a blessed and amazing marriage.
Your life no go end in shame. Your business go bring you gain. If you believe it, say amen.